Okay, everybody, we move on to fight number three. This is a super fight, 145 pounds. Thailand is taking on Iran.
And introducing first in the blue corner, Wahid Nikah. He's 28 years old, stands at 181 centimeters, has 41 fights, 26 wins, and 15 losses. He trains and fights out of Singbury Fight Club, and he's originally from Iran.
And his opponent in the red corner is Farnamit Wirayatham. He is 31 years old, 175 centimeters tall, 122 fights on his record, 91 victories, 26 losses, and 5 draws. He trains out of Wirayatham Gym. He's originally from Thailand. He's from Roy Et province in the northeastern part of Thailand. Okay, so this is a super fight at 145 pounds between these two. Funnily enough, Wahid actually won a fight a while ago by disqualification because he kicked the cup of his opponent and he couldn't continue. But that doesn't mean to say he's not a good fighter. He is pretty good. He very much likes to come forward and clinch. Good knees. Good punching game as well. I can't remember if Farnamit's fought on LWC before. See, he's fought in the Fairtex fight and he won by knockout in his last fight against Ali Chai-A-Cho. Okay, so quick wide crew between these two. Fight took a little bit longer to start than what it would normally because both boxers didn't do a proper wide crew at LWC Super Champ. You must do a wide crew. You must seal the ring and then you must bow down three times in the ring. Okay, so here we see the Moncon's going to get taken off now between these two. Referee Gaia Sit in charge of the action. Third man in the ring. So Wahid training out of Singbury now. Very much looking forward to the next fight. Another Iranian fighter fighting on the card. Majid Saidali. He's a real pocket rocket. Loves to come forward. Loves to bang. Fought a Chinese opponent a few months ago at LWC Super Champ and won by knockout in spectacular fashion. It was within the first minute and a half, I think.
Yeah, Iran putting out a lot of great fighters nowadays. It seems that every 5 or so years, another country comes up, and right now it's really Iran's time outside of Thailand, you know, obviously.
Well, just every single show I go to like this, it's just there's always at least one Iranian fighter, and that's just every day of the week on all the entertainment shows.
Really goes to show how far across the world Muay Thai is reaching.
Flush right hand there, connects for Wahid.
Wahid looks like he has that reach advantage to him, but good solid low kick there from Wahid. Already buckling the legs there of Farnamit.
Doesn't have too much. He's got 6 centimeters on Farnamit, but definitely he's got more of the lankier, stringier build. It's been quite accurate so far.
Yeah, using that reach well. Farnamit, though, trying to counter with those big punches.
Yeah, Wahid has definitely given Farnamit a lot to think about. Going after that that leg with a calf kick instead of a low kick a few times, which you don't normally see in Muay Thai, and that's incredibly difficult to block, even in Muay Thai, compared to other sports.
Nice counter kick there from Farnamit. Good fight IQ. Just swaying back, countering with that right body kick. Oh, but again, second one. That one sounded like a baseball bat landing there. And good combination with the hands. Farnamit goes down.
Farnamit goes down, but no count.
Wow, that was strange.
Yeah, it was. And Farnamit trying to counter back now. Wahid really needs to be careful. But catching him again with that left hook, and he goes down. Count now from the referee, but telling Wahid to get into the neutral corner, or he can't continue the count, which gives Farnamit a few more seconds to recover. But has he recovered, though? Wahid going in now for the kill. Another left hook drops Farnamit down to the canvas and referee waving it off. Another stoppage here on LWC Super Champ. A win for Wahid Nikah in the blue corner representing Iran. What a stoppage that was, John.
Yeah, beautiful work from the Iranian fighter. K- Came out aggressive, just like what we like to see here at LWC. Put the hand combinations together well. Started attacking with the kicks, especially that low kick. But there was that right body shot that sent Fondamit down for the final time. Ripping into those shots.
It was that left hook. He kept on snaking through the guard. He caught it with him three times. First time, he didn't count the knockdown. Second time, knockdown. Third time, finished the fight. We'll take it to Matthew Dean for the official decision. And we will see you in fight number four. Don't go anywhere, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, another exciting bout has ended here. We have here our winner by way of knockout in round number one from the blue corner, Vahid Nika from Iran. ยินดีด้วยครับผู้ชนะคู่นี้โอ้โหเดือดเหลือเกินครับไม่ปล่อยให้เสียเวลาครับไม่เปิดโอกาสให้คู่ต่อสู้เลยครับออกมาเดินหน้าชนลุยเตะตัดขาอย่างเดียวครับนี่คือความมันของซูเปอร์แชมป์ครับสามารถนับหรือน็อกได้ตลอดเวลาครับพักสักครู่ช่วงหน้ากลับมาเจอกันใหม่แน่นอน
ทีโน่มอบสิ่งที่พิเศษตั้งแต่การเริ่มต้นของธุรกิจคุณเพื่อสร้างความสุขและรอยยิ้มให้เกิดขึ้นตลอดไปสร้างรากฐานที่ดีในวันนี้เพื่ออนาคตที่ยั่งยืนและมีรอยยิ้มไปกับฮีโน่